filter?
Yes, sir.
Down all four.
Oh, no, not air filter. Oil filter. Oil filter. Yep.
Look at the same side.
That's right. Just on STP.
It should work. So we got both things at one spot right now.
We're working on that. Nah, Coleman probably was. That's why none of the car stores ain't have it. It's a motorcycle part. Yeah. Coleman said they had 40 of them jumps OEM parts in stock. That's in Falls Church. So if he showed me how to put the oil filter on, I might
do yourself.
Yeah, go get that OEM part.
Oh, you want to get the oil while you're here?
Huh?
You want to get the oil while you're here?
Oh, yeah, the oil.
10W40. Oil.
Okay. We didn't say it so many times
on
YouTube. You like, okay.
You hit me. That's. Oh, I think we're on the wrong side. I think it might be on that side. I think it might be on that side.
40.
That's 20W5W. That's 10W30 or 10W40 right there.
This is good motorcycle horn?
So we got everything at one spot. So better go back, drop the shit off, see how long the wait time would be to get the bike back. I'm done like decided and I ain't even ride the joint yet. Let me see this, the sparkler. Oh, all right. So we got what we needed right here. The best brand spark plug to have.
Hold on, she coming here.
Yo, so we got this. Then we get what we needed. Y'all see how it's looking. Hold up. We got the oil filter too. Oil filter right here. Got everything. And we got the oil for.
He pulled up and he was by himself and he had a truck. Just in my mind, I was like, sitting in the truck. And then he started talking about, like, his conversation was, yeah, I ain't never ride no bike before. It wasn't nothing about the kid.
This is what you just said to me?
About to pull back up at the shop in like 10 minutes.
Shit.
For
real?
About to pull back up in that shop, yo, in like 10 minutes. You hear me? Y'all know what I mean when they say Bluetooth connected. What it do? Let's get it. Enjoying this heat, man. I Right now we're in a Green Monster. Putting the shit together for the weather to make it clever. For everybody to do better, you hear me? They ain't fucked us up, they just made us make another decision, that's all. That's they fault.
Oh, we got to change y'all, yeah. Hell yeah. Hey, coming to this job a couple days and I have